Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
Here we go, guys.
And his opponent, representing the Bad Guys, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, weighing in at 189 pounds, the Eagle, Homer Murphy.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
He manages to escape it.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars from the middle rope
catches nothing but air.
Look at this raw power.
Deep six. I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa. Really just laying it in. Well delivered suplex.
Evades the attack.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Cena turning things around. Look at this, going counter for counter.
And Cena's able to evade.
Deep six, 6 feet deep. Cena being the aggressor.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
An uncanny showing of power. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Skin red. He's got the answer for that one. Slam! Landed. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Power! Spinebuster! And Cena now is dominating.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Spinebuster!
could hinder his offense.
Don't throw a punch. Oh, that never works.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
It's been a smothering attack keeping him ahead.
Spinebuster.
You can't see him.
Asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Knew what was coming there.
Shoulder tackle.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Seeing is off the charts.
Spinebuster!
Back crushing.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter.
Flipping the script on him there.
Ooh, swift takedown.
This could be big. Going up high.
A little big sinking elbow.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spinebuster.
Cena has it locked in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot.
Zone right now.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Spinebuster. Pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Big elbow.
Running ST
gets him.
Nicely done.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty.
Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
Adjustment. This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a priest.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Mind buster.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ouch. Oh, man.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Yeah. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Climbs back into the ring.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Misses the mark.
Cena warding him off. Stomping down.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the table.
In the driver's seat.
And out of the ring he goes. This one is headed outside, guys. Spinebuster.
What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Inverted suplex.
Yeah. under the apron.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Counters.
Cena.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Two.
An emphatic victory.
Well, Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.